alcohols, different methods used to preparation of alcohols, that is, this alcohols it is prepared from either alkyl halides, Grignard reagents, also prepared from hydroboration oxidation reaction and so on reaction. It is discussed in last lecture. Now, today's lecture we are going to study about preparation of phenols. Like that alcohol, this phenol it is also prepared by using different methods. That is, this phenol it is prepared from either aniline, chlorobenzene and so on reaction. Now, we see first method, this phenol it is prepared from chlorobenzene. First method, this phenol it is prepared from chlorobenzene. By using this chlorobenzene, phenol is prepared. By using chlorobenzene, phenol is prepared. This process it is called as Dow process. Phenol it is prepared from chlorobenzene. This process it is called as Dow process. In this Dow process, chlorobenzene fused with sodium hydroxide. In this Dow process, this chlorobenzene is fused with sodium hydroxide. In this process, this chlorobenzene is fused with sodium hydroxide at higher temperature and pressure. Higher temperature and pressure to formation of here sodium phenoxide. O minus Na plus. Sodium phenoxide. Chlorobenzene fused with sodium hydroxide at higher temperature and pressure. This process, it requires higher temperature and process to formation of sodium phenoxide. After fused chlorobenzene with sodium hydroxide at 673 Kelvin temperature and 150 atmospheric pressure, chlorobenzene it is converted into sodium phenoxide. Generally, chlorobenzene has sodium hydroxide बरोबर fuse होणार at higher temperature and pressure ला. त्यावेळी sodium hydroxide मधला O minus Na plus, O minus Na plus हा chlorine च्या जागी येणार आहे, हा chlorine इथून बाहेर पडणार. They have formation of sodium phenoxide. This sodium O minus and this benzene ring, it is called as phenoxide. And this Na plus it attached to O minus, this O minus Na plus it is called as sodium phenoxide. Then this sodium phenoxide it hydrolyzed in produce of dilute acid. It hydrolyzed in produce of dilute acid. Sodium phenoxide it is converted into phenol. Sodium phenoxide it is converted into phenol. This process it is called as Dow process. In this Dow process, chlorobenzene fused with sodium hydroxide at higher temperature and pressure, formation of sodium phenoxide, and this sodium phenoxide hydrolyzing in presence of dilute acid to formation of phenol. Now we see second method. This phenol it is prepared from cumene. Phenol it is prepared from cumene. Another name of cumene, isopropyl benzene. This cumene it is also called as isopropyl benzene. That is, isopropyl group is attached to benzene ring. Isopropyl group is attached to benzene ring. Then in this method, this cumene on air oxidation, cumene on air oxidation in presence of cobalt and naphthalene. This cumene in air oxidation in presence of cobalt and naphthalene to formation of cumene hydroperoxide. Cumene, that is, what is meant by cumene? Isopropyl group is attached to benzene ring. It is called क्यूमीन हाइड्रोपेरोक्साइड। By using cumin or air oxidation, that is addition of oxygen into this cumin, that is this oxygen it add into tertiary carbon. This oxygen it add into tertiary carbon. Then here formation of cumin hydroperoxide. In this reaction, this oxygen it add into this carbon, that is this carbon it form carbon oxygen oxygen hydrogen bond. And this carbon oxygen oxygen hydrogen bond it is called as hydroperoxide bond. Then this cumin react with oxygen in presence of cobalt and naphthalate at 420 degree Kelvin temperature. Cumin it is converted into cumin hydroperoxide. This peroxide hydroperoxide group it add into this carbon, it is called as cumin hydroperoxide. That is this reaction it is called as oxidation reaction. Here takes place oxidation reaction and this cumin hydroperoxide decomposition with dilute acid. This cumin hydroperoxide it decomposition with dilute acid. Here formation of phenol plus acetone. Here formation of phenol plus byproduct acetone. Phenol plus acetone. This byproduct formation of acetone, it is a valuable byproduct of form. In this reaction, cumin or air oxidation in presence of cobalt and naphthalate to formation of cumin hydroperoxide. And this cumin hydroperoxide after decomposition. Decomposition means breaking of this bond, breaking of this CH3CO bond to formation of here acid, to formation of this acetone. This oxygen add into this carbon to formation of here phenol. After decomposition of this cumin hydroperoxide in presence of dilute acid to formation of phenol plus valuable byproduct the acid. This is the second method. Phenol it is prepared from cumin. Write down these two reactions in your notebook. Then we see next method to preparation of these phenols. Then next method preparation of phenol, that is this phenol it is prepared from benzene sulfonic acid. Third method preparation of phenol, this phenol it is prepared from benzene sulfonic acid. In this method this benzene sulfonic acid on neutralization with sodium hydroxide. Benzene sulfonic acid on neutralization with sodium hydroxide to formation of sodium benzene sulfonate. Benzene sulfonic acid, that is sulfonic acid group, is added into benzene ring. SO3H, it is a benzene sulfonic acid. This benzene sulfonic acid neutralization with NaOH to formation of first SO3 minus Na plus. It is called as sodium benzene sulfonate. Sodium benzene sulfonate. In this method, Na plus in sodium hydroxide add into SO3 to formation of here SO3 minus Na plus. It is called as sodium benzene sulfonate. Then this sodium benzene sulfonate is fused with again solid NaOH. It is fused with solid sodium hydroxide at 573 Kelvin temperature. This sodium benzene sulfonate it is converted into sodium phenoxide. Sodium benzene sulfonate it is converted into sodium phenoxide O minus Na plus. It is called as sodium phenoxide. And this sodium phenoxide which are hydrolyzed in presence of dilute acids to formation of here phenol. In this reaction, this phenol it is prepared from benzene sulfonic acid. It requires two molecules of sodium hydroxide. First, benzene sulfonic acid neutralization with sodium prepared from benzene sulfonic acid. The next method we see, this phenol, it is prepared from aniline. This phenol, it is prepared from aniline. In this method, this aniline is treated with nitrous acid. Aniline, it is treated with nitrous acid, that is nitrogen gas. This is a four method.